Welcome all of you back to my YouTube channel. This is Virtual Teacher. I'm Pawan. In this tutorial, I'm going to show you the way that you can speed up PS2 games on your PC. So when it comes to here, you can see this game is very slow and is running on slow motion mode. So I'm going to speed up this gameplay on my PC. So let's get started our video and see how we can speed up this game. Please subscribe my YouTube channel, turn on notification net and join with me. Firstly, you need to click on this config option. Now click on video GS, then click on core GS settings again. Now here you need to disable this tick, and then you need to click on here and change this one into 200. That means base frame rate adjust speed must be 200, and then you need to use 4 frames to skip, then use constant skip option. Again, if you want to speed up this game more, you can use 300 for this one, and then there are no options that we can gain more speed. You can speed up your game from using these options. So if you are going to play car game or something, you can reduce this skip option, because of otherwise you won't be able to play your game properly. So you need to reduce this one into 1, or otherwise if you having some issues of passing through one stage, you need to reduce this frame skip and these options to default. So if you want to play high speed mode, you can increase these settings. Now I'm going to apply these configs to my game and I'm going to press OK button. Now let's see how it's the speed of our game from playing some stages. So when it comes to here, you can see how was the speed of our game. Now I'm going to wind up my video. Thank you all for watching this video. Please subscribe my YouTube channel, turn on notification net and join with me.